go inside. This is the main entrance, the door. Living room. This is the living room. Kitchen area will be here. Master bedroom. Plus the toilet. Toilet and bath. Technical room together with the washing area. Washing machine area. Washing area. Of course, there's still so much to be done. It's far from over. Oh my! It's difficult to walk on. Gosh, the soil is so soft. I better walk here in the gravel. Okay, as I was saying, it's far from over. There's so much to be done. But at least we can see how the structure is going on, and we can now imagine how it's going to be. Yes, according to plan. Visitor. The carpenter is making a holiday house. You see this pile of garbage? We will take out some wood to be stored in the barn house for to be used later on if you want to use it in the fireplace like that. But the plastic ones and the ones with nails and screws, it will not be put in the area for the fireplace. It cannot be burned. It will be thrown there. This one, okay. This one. So far so good. It's not that many yet, but it's okay because this is just extra. It's not our main food for burning. Just extra. Paper, nails, firewood, plastic will be burned over there. Be careful, everything is already burned though. Burned up. No, no more. This will also be collected because they're good materials for the fireplace. Okay, for example.
Så det mest naturlige kanskje å ta det her.
Okay, not too much flame now. Lastly, we will put water in it. Okay, and to put out the fire. Okay, but under, there's still flame. You can leave it like this, it's safe now.